It is the season of giving. A Santa Barbara-based running apparel company is making sure local kids are safe from COVID. The Rabbit Team dropped off 200 masks to the United Boys and Girls Club this week in Santa Barbara. Each mask has a small rabbit on the side representing the company's logo. The donation went right out to the kids who were taking part in a learning center class. The club says it is one of the many generous gifts they often receive.
And there isn't a day that goes by where we don't get a call from somebody that wants to do something, whether it's making a donation of money or a product, or how can I help you with my services, because they see what we're doing.
The Rabbit Team has also made a special edition holiday mask. It has Christmas artwork and, of course, the rabbit on the unique red, green, and white face covering.